Our first winner is a cinematographer who shoots landscapes in such a way that they express feelings. The beauty of his images add to the complexity of this very frightening film.
Ladies and gentlemen, European cinematographer 2015, Martin Gschlacht for Goodnight Mommy.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's great work.
Thank you. That's great. The Academy invited me yesterday to have professional coach for this speech. I should have taken this opportunity. I did not. But cinematographers, we are not used doing this. We are used to hide behind our big devices. This is much too small to hide behind. I want to just say thank you to my dear friends and directors, Veronika and Severin, for this wonderful opportunity to work with you on this project, and Ulrich Seidel, our producer. And I want to thank the jury for awarding me amongst all these wonderful European films. Does this disappear by its own? No. And I have my parents and my wife with me. I want to say thanks to you. That's so great. Thank you. Only one last thanks to the European Academy for supporting this very important initiative, 4,000 Lives Be Human. You maybe heard about this. And thanks for supporting. You can find information on the internet. And I'm sure a lot of people here can contribute or help in any way. Thank you.